elections are a roll of the dice when it comes to the prisoners of war, which we're talking about the non-white people of the planet. Mm-hmm. So we're in the system of white supremacy. We're in a prison system. So it's just a matter of, okay, we're going to get some new guards and uniforms and wardens and new administration in the prison, the world prison, that is, because that's what white supremacy is. So you just say, well, we do the best we can. That's all it is. And, you know, say, well, hey, I think that in cell block 3, if we vote for so-and-so, we might be able to get some new paint and some new mattresses. And we might be able to get a little more time in the prison yard, I mean, where we can kind of stretch our bones and all like that, get 15 minutes extra a day. And you think we can get it? Well, maybe, maybe not. But this guy says that he'll do it if he gets on that board up there. So we'll see if he'll do it. So we'll punch his clock and see that he'll carry it out. But we won't expect much. That's the main thing. Don't expect. Do the best you can when it comes to voting, but don't expect much. And always try to get in touch with the people that you voted for. I think that's what they call holding accountable, whatever that means. I never understood that term. I mean, I never understood that term. I do not like the term. I do not use it myself because I don't know what that means. I have no idea what that means. But I would think that if I told a person, well, if I vote for you, will you do X, Y, Z for me? And the person says, yes, I'll guarantee you that I will do it. Or I will try to do it.
Okay.
Now, if they say they'll try to do it, then you say, well, I'm not expecting much from that. I would like to have a guarantee. I mean, you know, since this, we all in this criminal enterprise and whatnot.
Yes.
Usually, like the Corleones, they want guarantees from the Tattaglias or from, you know, or the other families or whatever.
Godfather,
I mean,
reference.
So you, yeah, so you speak in those terms. Right. Can I have a guarantee? And usually most people who are in what you call politics will say, well, no, I can't guarantee it, but I'll try my best. Okay, well, try your best. And I'll roll the dice on you this time, but I'm not expecting very much, but I'm going to do my best to keep reminding you and making you uncomfortable that you don't keep your promises. Or that you do keep your promises, if you keep your promises. And that's it. But don't expect very much in the system of white supremacy when it comes to the white supremacists doing something constructive for non-white people.
Yes, sir.
You can pretty well depend on them to do everything that's non-constructive.
Mm-hmm.
They'll provide you with plenty of drugs or something like that.
Yes.